Hello, everyone. I just wanted to take this time out to thank everyone for sending me birthday wishes. And I appreciate everyone's kindness, and their gratitude, and their compassion, and everything. And I've been on Facebook since, I would say, like 2009. And I've shared a whole lot of my life with everyone. And I've been through a whole lot, especially these past 3.5 years. You know, I've been through a lot, but I survived, you know. And so I just wanted to take this time to just tell everybody that thank you. Just give out a shout out to my son, Deshaun Brayboy, Big Mike. Big Mike, you know who you are. And I just want to just thank everyone for showing me the kindness and everything. I want to mention a woman who I had the honor of growing up with. Her name is Joanne Jr. The reason why I want to mention you, Joanne, is because considering everything that I've been through and the effects that a lot of the things that I've been through, a lot of times in our lives, we get so hurt so deeply, you know, that our perception is made kind of, it compromises the way that we, you know, think about things because of the way certain events have made us feel. And I want to thank you and tell you that I love you because you never allowed me to get away with anything that you felt wasn't good for me because you know me so well, you know? So I wanna thank you for that, tell you that I love you. I really want you to know that. And all of the people who I grew up with, my brother, who is my best friend, who I grew up with. But even though his name is Bernard Conley, even though we grew up in the same neighborhood and you ended up being my best friend, I always had a brother type feeling from you. So that's one of the primary reasons why I call you my big brother. And again, there's a whole lot more that I can't say, but I don't want to take up too many people's time. But I just want to express my gratitude of thanking everyone for helping me celebrate my 58th birthday. And one more thing, I've had some people in my DM was asking me of how I keep up my youthful appearance. Well, it's just genetics, you know, mainly genetics. And coming up in Chicago, I didn't smoke, I didn't drink, I didn't do drugs. I wasn't popular with the girls, and so it wasn't a whole lot of sex going on because sex breaks your body down as well. But one of the primary things that has kept my youthful appearance is my admiration of Bruce Lee. You know, Bruce Lee had a huge impact on my life, physically, mentally, and pretty much I would read his books. So he was more than a martial artist to me. You know, Bruce Lee was more than kicks and punches and everything. So I didn't have a father who was in my life consistently, and when he was, he didn't do anything to criticize. But I had uncles, they were into their life. And I had my friends and stuff like that. But what keeps up my youthful appearance, like I say, is my dedication to taking care of my body. I meditate a whole lot. Writing has a whole lot to do with the aging process. I'm 58 years old right now, and I've never suffered any high blood pressure, never. And one of the reasons why I've never suffered high blood pressure It's because of writing. I write and I meditate a whole lot. You know, I get a lot of meditation in. I drink a lot of cranberry juice. I keep my system flushed out, you know, and everything. But the main thing of keeping your youthful appearance is not primarily everything that I'm mentioning right now. It's all about how you feel about yourself. You know, a lot of people are going to have to understand that simply because your organism is considered on this planet for a certain length of time, that doesn't have anything to do with where you feel as though your mentality should be while you're living in this organism. So I've always felt ageless. So I've never felt a certain age. You know, that's just like today we're celebrating my 58th birthday in this organism, but I don't feel 58. You know, I don't feel 58. And I can go down there to Top Rank Boxing Gym right now and chase a whole lot of them teenagers out, you know. So it's all about how you feel about yourself, and it has everything to do with your environment. You know, your environment and the people who you have in your life and how you treat yourself. If you treat yourself well, it's going to manifest. It's going to show on the outside. And before I go, I want to give a shout out to a lot of people who have stuck by me during my time here on Facebook, and a lot of people who have stuck by me for a long time, you know, due to the fact that I've been through so much. I want to give a personal shout out to my brother in Dallas, Texas, Joshua Rose. Me and Josh, we've been brothers for, it's going on 14 years, you know, and we talk about a lot of things. A lot of my videos on YouTube has Josh on there with me discussing a whole lot of issues in life, whether they're affect me in certain ways or affect him. But that's another thing that keeps you looking young, is being able to have someone in your life to where you can honestly express yourself, you know. So with all of that being said, I just want to thank everyone for being generous with their time and showing me a lot of love and compassion by just simply coming by wishing me a happy 58th birthday. And so I want to sign out here and just say I appreciate it. The love is there, you know. So thank you very much. Y'all have a good night. Peace. Thank you.